hello everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is Mythical Sausage. How is everybody doing, man? We're back again doing another Minecraft video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to build 5 simple roof designs in Minecraft, and it's going to be so much fun. I'm going to build all these block for block, and let me know down below if you guys want to see something more advanced, maybe something with specific styles. Let me know in the comment section, and we might be able to do something like this in an upcoming video, but for now, let's get this started. And here we go with our very first house. Now, right now, just in case you guys want to know, all these houses, pretty basic, they're all a 9x7. But we're going with our very first house right here with a simple step pattern. It's a simple step up to a center point and step back down. Make sure you're overhanging by all sides, the front, the sides, the back, nice little overhang. And also, good thing to do is to switch up your block types, like do an outer border of one type of block, the intersection go with another type, and these little overhangs are what make this build stand out. Even if it's so such a simple house like this, you can tell there's a lot of thought that went into that one. So we went in with a little bit of a detail that I like doing on my houses, having some slabs and trapdoors on the little bottom layer. And popping windows does so much. You didn't need to pop a window in there, but guess what? It looks so much better when you do. Add some interest to all that just empty space. Fill out your empty spaces. It makes it look a lot better. Now, this house is super simple, but look how cool it turned out just because we added those details to that roof. Windows looking pretty awesome. Now, that's our first simple house. Now, you want to get a little simpler? We can do that. Instead of using a simple step pattern up and down, how about we switch it up? This time, we're just going with slabs. Stairs on the first level, slabs all the way up into the center point. Once you come back down, make it really simple. And look at that. just simple little details like this is what's going to just make the whole build pop. And you know what? Once you're done with those little simple steps, how about adding a little bit of detail on the top trim with those trapdoors? Now, that's super cool. But now, guess what? This is one of my favorite roof styles in the history of Minecraft. The nice fantasy style almost. Like whenever we go from like simple step ups, that's awesome. But if you want to get a little bit more detail, you want to have a lot more room on your second floors or even just a high ceiling, do it like this. This is pretty much just a stair, full block stair, full block stair, full block stair till you get to a center point. And then once you're done with that, how about adding some windows too? See that huge, just giant piece of nothing on that roof? How about some windows? This is just an example, maybe two on one on each side. This reminds me of my original starter house. I'm at 113 world, so it's super cool. But if you don't want to go like that, you can just simply just make me put one window in the center. But just popping windows on big giant roofs like this, oh man, it does so much. Now, whenever you get to this point, that little side right there, what I'm building, man, you can do so many different things to that. I like putting a big old window like that, and this adds to that detail. But so many different options, but this is what I went with. What do you guys think? I like this house though. Super simple, but super easy. Always overhang though. Overhangs are the best, especially that little detail. I love that little piece with the trap doors and slabs on the bottom. Now, this style right here, simple. Just, we're starting out with the big roof, but then we're scaling it down. This is almost like a farmhouse type of build to me. You have regular stairs, we got a full block, and then just slabs as a transition leading up to a center point. Oh man, so good. Now with this style, it's almost like the in-between of the last two we just saw. It's a little tall at the beginning, it's small on the tippy top. Now for these, you don't have to add windows. It could be pretty cool, but you could leave it plain like this, or you could just tweak it just a little bit. It's all up to you guys. It's just little examples, but these are awesome for farmhouses, but the options are endless with this one. For this, I actually like to add maybe like a little bit of a tiny little window. So here I started experimenting and see what we could do. Mixing in some blocks too actually help a lot. Now, I went with this one originally, but I was like, you know what? Let's scale it back. Let's take it a little bit back. How about we make little tinier windows and use that overhang to our advantage by putting some upside down stairs. And I think this came out pretty cool. Now, at the end, watch what I do here. Just a light tweak just to add a little bit more definition to that window. Watch this. We're going to pop in a little bit of a strip just going from one side of the window to the other, and that just made everything pop. Look at that guy right there. I love that part right there. Now, it's all up to you guys how you're going to dress up your roofs, but just adding that little bit of extra bit of detail, that's just what pops everything off. And speaking of extra detail and make things pop off, how about we do a rustic old build right now? The rustic style roof. Now, this one we went to the basics, the original roof we just saw, with a simple step pattern up and down. We're doing exactly what we did at the beginning, but just a light tweak by adding those little stairs on the top. Little things like that, it just makes it look so much better. But this is where we start doing some things. If you want to make your build stand out even more, especially in a different style, you don't want to just go with a simple up and down pattern like this. Break up your roofs. You don't need to even put windows sometimes. What if you just mess it up? And the way I like doing it at first, I like making it very clean, very nice, very simple. And then this is what we do. We grab some slabs, we grab some trapdoors, we grab some full blocks, and we mess it up just like that. So sometimes you don't even need to add a window. You mess it up like this, you get that nice rustic, old, worn down style. You can even destroy it even more than this. What if you want to make it into a ruin? You can. But there's so many options to roof making, but this is just the beginning. These are just the basics, and this is actually one of my favorite styles. I've been doing this a lot lately. But remember, you don't have to use these blocks that we're using, these specific wood types, or not even wood. You can even use stone. You can use any slab and stair combo variant. We can even use full blocks, but we'll get to that in a future upcoming video. But when you see something like this and you just see this in your world, you're like, whoa, somebody's been living in this. They didn't take care of it that well, but it's all right. It's looking pretty good. So this is also one of my favorite styles. So let me know down below, you guys. We're almost done with the video. If you want to see more roofs, more roof styles, more roof builds, more, just let me know. We can even get into different styles. Like, these are just basic survival Minecraft basic roofs, but we can go into so many different styles. We can go into some desert roof styles. We can go into some Victorian, some Gothic, some steampunk. We can go into some futuristic. We can get into some modern if you guys want. We can go all out and crazy, but let me know in the comments section what do you guys want to see next. But before we get out of here, check this out. Can we take a quick little moment of silence for this roof right here? It takes a little bit of time to get it right. Just span blocks until it looks presentable like this. But I'm in love with these roofs. What do you guys think? Let me know down below in the comment section. But I am out of here for now. Thank you everybody so much for watching. You guys have been amazing, and I'll catch you very, very soon on the next Minecraft video.